what you do is, suppose say you have written certain set of answers, you compare them. Compare them with the model answers, with the topper's answers, how they have presented and how you have presented. You have your own blueprint, and for that you have to do extensive practice. You continuously have to reflect on your answers and continuously have to work upon them from day one to the final day you appear for mains. And when it comes to prelims as well, the same strategy applies. Prelims has become difficult, I understand, it has become quite tricky. But I still believe someone who has the knowledge of mains, he'll always be in a better position in prelims as well. So you need to continuously revise and revise in prelims, and you continuously have to attempt a lot of mock tests as well. And you have to develop that approach to solve the paper in the 2 hour time span that is there. That is again very important. And I'll also highlight about the interview.